Hello, my name is Mark MacBayne. I'm the Practice Administrator for Hematology Oncology at UCSF. I'm here today to talk about how to become a nurse. There are two paths to becoming a nurse. Either way leads to the same career. However, depending on your ultimate career goals, you will want to consider which of the two paths you take. The first of the two paths is a two-year associate's program in nursing, which is typically completed at a junior college. The other career path is to complete a four-year bachelor's program in nursing. And this is typically required if you want to either go on to become an advanced practice nurse, that is, become a nurse practitioner or a certified nurse anesthetist or a nurse midwife, or if you want a career in nursing administration. Either way, whether you choose the two-year career path as an associate's or a four-year career path as a bachelor's in nursing, you will need to then take the license exam in your state, and upon passing the license exam, are a registered nurse. There are many different career paths that you can pursue with the RN degree. You can just practice in clinical care delivery as a nurse at a doctor's office or at a hospital, or you can choose to go on and pursue additional education, such as a master's in nursing, becoming a nurse practitioner, or a nurse anesthetist, or some other advanced practice nursing specialty. Whatever career path you choose, there are many opportunities for you as a registered nurse. This is Mark MacBayne, Practice Administrator for Hematology Oncology at UCSF Medical Center.